Hey guys, your boy Taya. We're back with another video. And today, we're watching another video.
You missed the spot.
And guys, make sure you give this a big thumbs up. And this video is going to be so much fun. So give this a notification bell. Let's start.
A polygraph test, he scored 99% on the polygraph.
It's really hard to
check. Your bike now has training wheels.
Yes! Training wheels! Thanks, Uncle Wally.
Okay.
I can ride it so good now. Yes, I'm doing it! Yes, Uncle Wally, look! I can ride my bike now! Yes, 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 yes! Thanks, Uncle Wally!
It's happy music!
Wheelchair, so dumb. Can't anything. Today I'm gonna play a game about riding bicycles. Then I can't ride bicycles in real life. I'm just gonna do it on the computer. Alright, I gotta be really careful about switching chairs here so I don't hurt myself. That didn't work. Try it again. Alright, Astitavers, alright! Do this! Woo! Today we're gonna play this game called Defenders. Let's get started, I'm so good at this! I'm gonna try to get good at this. If you don't know, I'm FGTV Gamer Brat. You may know me from when I tried to save the town from the gigantic shark. And also from when I did cool tricks on my bike. And also, oh, look at all those dots and I died. Also, and I'm also going to have a season 2 FGTV toy based on my appearance in the FGTV book coming out January 7th, 2020. Go get it. So, apparently I can't ride bikes in real life, but let's see if I can do cool tricks in the game. Whoa, that's pretty cool. That's not. Let's start with a basic little jump. Well, let's go up here. That was almost good. Can I jump a house? Oh wow, this mountain looks incredible. It's so hard to climb up this mountain.
Oh, sweetie!
Not now, Mom! I'm busy! Okay, here we go! Here we go! You okay, mister? Mister? I'll hop over the ball. Ha! Oh, it's like Rocket League.
I'm getting it!
Oh, wait.
Yeah, I got a goal!
Ow. Hop on the table! Not quite. Happy if you... Ow! How do you even do that? Weird. Which one? Okay. What are you just giving up? Alright, here I go. Check me out. Oh, wait, no. I thought it was a wimp. Ow. Which one? Oh, which one? Which one? This thing is scary. This looks scary. This looks scary. This looks. That which one. That wasn't supposed to. Whoa, I did a pop a wheelie!
Wheelie?
Yes, wheelie! What is this up here? Wow, it's like an oil refinery. Okay, here I go all the way down the mountain. Ah, 57! Oh, goodness! I'm gonna try to make it up the wall! The whole wall! The whole wall! Yes! No, weak one! Excuse me. Excuse me. Why is there a nose in my butt? Who put their nose in my butt? What are you, a dog?
Butt is my nose.
I'm gonna try to hit this guy. Ready? Oh, what? That guy's dead. gonna try the mother of all obstacles. Wait, okay, wait for it. And here we go. Yes. Wow, getting good. Here I go with me luck. Ow.
Ouch.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. And how about you? Ow. Whoa. Ow.
Actually, you need to get your tetanus shot. You don't want to get rust boogies.
All right, Mom. You're so annoying. Mom said I have to get a shot. I have such a good feeling about this, and I'm going to win.
Seriously? Already?
So apparently I'm bad at talent is. I'm just going to start my career. Get one clean landing. Oh, wow, this is a cool track.
Like this track?
This is easy. I got this, guys. Watch me. I'm gonna do it right now. Ready? And... see? Wait, what? That wasn't clean? That looks dirty to me. And... yes! Let's do a little twist. Yes, I did a little off twist. Circle around this corner. Wow, that was quick maneuvering. Okay, I'm off the track, but it's okay, because I'm going back. Just like that, you didn't know I whap. Game of whap. What's up? Follow me on IG. All right. I lost my accent there for a second. Don't tell anybody. Wow. I got 386 Robux. Oh, yeah, you go to Roblox. You can use support a creator code for me. It's FDTV on Roblox. I don't know why I'm making space. What's my fingers? Yeah. Next one. Sponsored track. High speed. Lots of stunts. Let's try that. I'm doing absolutely really good. I'm so proud of myself. I don't even need trainer wheels in this game. Uncle Paul would be so proud.
All right, nephew's a loser.
Okay, ready? Do two backflips. That's simple. You gotta pick up some speed. You need momentum to do backflips. Okay, ready? And... I did it. Even that guy agreed. Wait, what? I've actually finished the level? And... oh, come on. Don't make me game rage here. Your mother.
Yes, sweetie?
Not you, Mom. Shut up. But you don't even let me play it with the big shark and defeat the whole guys in the town. And then I have to get my tetanus shot. And then I can't even ride bikes and do my backflips without you nagging me all the time. Ow! Wait for it. I got this. I'm just going to do one this time. So dope. And so good at everything. Everything I touch literally turns to gold. I'm like, no! Sorry, dude. No, but seriously, I'm like King Tut. Except my butt. Almost at the finish line. Wow, guys, look at this. I'm getting so far ahead. Let's try this one.
Drop the crumb, you better pick it up and meet.
I should have never went clubbing when I was pregnant. That's so annoying.
Yes, Mom!
That's a Kit Kat! That's a Kit Kat! This is a Kit Kat!
It was so annoying. Finish without letting go of acceleration. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be like tricky. I'm gonna change my point of view like this so I can see better. Still accelerating! Still accelerating! Don't fall. Seriously, now is not the time to play. High speed. Should I take a shortcut? No, I'm bored. Nice to meet you. Wow! Did it, guys. I'm amazing. I have to write a note about how amazing I am.
the location that Brittany was at, it was about 5 miles away.
Wait a minute, guys.
To hear a gunshot.
Wait a minute. Look at that.
Probably unlikely, in my opinion.
No, that's your wife. Look at your wife. Look at your wife. I ain't lying. So what makes it go? Yeah. Cause they're white.
So I'm wondering if anyone else caught Mattel cancer.
Read this for my guy.
So talk to someone who knows a whole lot about those trails.
Yep.
Okay. So I never, ever forget. I'm amazing. Wait, I can't see! There we go. Oh, wait. Wait, what was I? Oh, forgot what I was. This is why notes are so important. I'm getting really good at this. I'm going to try another one. What?
It's time to do your homework!
Oh, come on, Mom! Seriously!
No screaming, dearie!
It's so annoying! Why do I have to do homework? It doesn't make any sense! I go to school all day, and I do schoolwork! If I'm at home, I should do homework like dishes or laundry! I shouldn't do schoolwork! It doesn't make any sense! I go to school all day, and I do schoolwork! If I'm at home, I should do homework like dishes or laundry. I shouldn't do schoolwork at home because then it's still schoolwork. And I'm not in school right now. Since I go to school all day and I do schoolwork. If I'm at home, I should do homework like dishes or laundry. I shouldn't do schoolwork at home because then it's still schoolwork. And I'm not in school right now.
Keep it down, Junior. Mommy's trying to work.
Grown-ups make no sense. You drive on the parkway. You park in the driveway. What's the matter with you guys? You guys are so
dumb.
All right, guys,
stop.
I gotta go, Mama.
Stop.
I've been driving the tractor, the horse. So when it came time for the car, I got statement on car insurance through Safe Auto. Because that's all I needed. I'm a dang pro.
Being annoying. I'll see you guys later. I'm kind of hungry. Peace out. Excuse me? I got Cookie, Ducky. Quickly! Quickly, show something! Wait!
I hope y'all like this video. And make sure y'all subscribe. And hit that notification bell. Bye. Bye-bye, guys. Ah!